Hello everyone, welcome to the Ichimoku.co Market Minute for the trading day ending Thursday, October 20th. Firstly to the Nasdaq 100, and here we see a continuation of the trend to the downside. The trend had begun from the previous day's trading. Today another candle with a lower high and a lower low, with a very small body, so net momentum between the open and the close is not terribly strong, and importantly a very large shadow on the bottom of this candle highlighting very strong support down below the Kijun Sen indicator. We've seen the Kijun Sen act as support in recent times, and also around the Tenkan Sen. The buyers have closed with control by closing up between the midpoint level and the high, and suggesting that there is a possibility of a change of trend back to the upside. Now, we do have a bull market in the longer-term time frame, with the price action trading above the Ichimoku cloud, and just bullish in the medium-term time frame by trading above the Kijun Sen indicator. Just looking at this highlighted area here, and that's this previous window that was opened up three trading periods ago. The market has tested down through there, but it's failed to close beyond there, and they tend to remain in force until we see a close beyond the window. So it has held as support down through this 48.16 level, and there is a possibility of the market being rejected to the upside from here, and this window won't be negated until we close down below this 48.16 region. Next to gold futures, and the trend here has continued to the upside today. Current candle forming a higher high, higher low. A black body candle, however, forming, so in contrast to the previous 3 days where we had net momentum for the buyers, we have now net momentum favouring the sellers. The sellers have closed with control also, and very strong price rejection from above the 1273 region. This sets the market up perfectly for a change of trend. Looking at support coming in today and in this new candle as it is developing around 1266.5, an opportunity here for the sellers, and if we do see downside trading activity, looking to the Tenkan Sen at 1261.5 to hold as strong support. In terms of Ichimoku, a very strong negative market in the longer term time frame by trading below the cloud, also negative in the medium term time frame by trading below the Kijun Sen indicator, the pink line here, but still remaining bullish in the short term time frame by trading above the Tenkan Sen, the green line. Moving next to dollar yen, and here we see the market trading above the Ichimoku cloud, and we've seen for the past week and a half to 2 weeks the market continuing to remain above the cloud. Previously, for a long period of time, the market had been trading down below the cloud, so a very important change of sentiment here, and it does suggest there is a great opportunity for the market to trade higher. Now, for today's candle, the second last one on the chart here, we have a white body candle forming on an uptrend, change of uptrend to an uptrend with a higher high and a higher low. The market, however, continuing to find resistance at the 104.13 level, and in this new candle, we are seeing resistance coming at that region as well. If we can close in a strong bullish manner above there, we could easily end up trading to this 104.92 region. We do have a bull market in all three time frames, trading above each of the Ichimoku indicators and supported by the Chikspan. The only thing that's holding up the market is this resistance at 104.13.